last night in my bedroom. A stranger came from beyond the moon, and he said he was here. That which was beyond our reach. His eyes were huge and his mouth was small, but he moved like liquid at 4 feet tall. I was so scared I was screaming inside. Then he gave me a smoke and it eased my mind. We spoke about space and a lost earth. I felt kind of strange when he asked, "How's your mother? How's she been since I've been?" Casting shadows from electric blue light, an alien sat on my bed last night. Then I saw my reflection in his ebony eyes, and I knew the truth. Then I knew the lies. He said, "You're my flesh and my blood. You're my precious one. You're my flesh and my blood. It's time to go, my earthling son. It's time to go, son. It's time to go. It's time to go. It's time to go. It's time to go. It's time to go.